It's Tom, honey. I'm back. Did you get my letter? Good. Can't wait to see you again. Yes, sure. Oh, fine. But look, we can take in a show tonight. What was that?
Darn, it's noisy in here.
One thing, Helen. I'd like to get home early tonight. No, it's not that. It's just that I need to... No, I feel fine in general, but it must be the heat or something. I don't know. I never felt so miserable. Pardon? I don't know. It's probably my darn bags. They weigh a ton, you know. Oh, now look, Helen, no, it isn't my weight. Why do you keep needling me on that? Weight doesn't bother me. What was that? Sure. Yeah. In a half an hour, unless I call you back. Look, Helen, I'll call back in 15 minutes if there's any hitch. Yeah, sure thing. Okay. Well, I must check with the office. Right. Okay. Fine. Bye.
Sure you have other customers, but I've always given you the biggest orders, haven't I? That's so, that's something, isn't it? It is, isn't it? Well, maybe it isn't, is it, or is it not so?
Yes, it's something, of course it's something. How do you think I get my business on dissatisfied newsstands?
Why, you big balloon?
Don't you make your excuses to me.
Where did you learn to add and subtract? This is the last time I'm going to accept excuses from you.
Lady, my change, please.
$5.25. Where did you learn to add and subtract? This is the last time I've ordered.
and water, please.
Right.
Yeah? No bums?
My, it's just lovely. But tell me, how did you manage to lose so much weight?
Oh, you know me. I didn't want to see a doctor about a thing like that. But you know Mother. see a doctor. So I did. Oh, you can't imagine how I could have weighed so much. I must have been round as a butterball.
Do you want a cigarette?
Yes.
You got to give him credit, all right? They're really hitting. Yeah.
They're in good shape, I guess.
Oh, she didn't.
Something wrong with your drink, sir?
No, it's fine. Very good.
Flowers, a token of affection. A ring, the symbol of love. And for one man, a decision. He has learned that his problem threatens his physical well-being, his happiness, his self-respect, his very lifespan. This critical 12 minutes in the life of one man ends as he walks a new path of strong resolve. He will face his problem the safe way, the only way, by seeing a doctor. There are more than 25 million others like Thomas Moon. Are you one of them? Where will your story end? If you are overweight, see your doctor now.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.